Hello guys, today I want to show and explain perfectual motor. Here the magnet has some special properties which is adapted in the perfectual motor. Before going to the perfectual motor, I want to explain what is the special property of the
set of magnets. One is armature permanent magnet, rotating permanent magnet. Another one is fixed or filled permanent magnet. Here there are three type of magnets attached like C type. Okay, here there are two big magnet and one small magnet is attached in C type. Here this is the armature, and the armature magnet is top north and bottom south. Here there are two set of pole acted on the moving magnet. Here look at this, the inner pole is south north, the outer pole is north south. There are two set of poles acted on the armature. Here when the armature magnet is away from the field magnet, it repels. Okay, when the armature magnet is come to close, what happens? It attract. That means the inner magnet attracts. When the magnet is away from the field magnet, the outer magnet repels. Okay, here when the magnet is poles is changed, what happens? Here the inner magnet repels. Here the repels. And the outer magnet attract the armature magnet. That means this is the yellow color is attractive region and the green color is repel. When it close to the field magnet, what happens? The inner pole, that is means south pole attract the north pole and the north pole attract the south pole. So when it is crosses the region, what happens? It repel. Okay, here when it is crosses the particular region, it repel. So when it is straight, it will attract. Okay, this is the special problem. Just now I changed the polarity of the magnet, what happens? Here when the magnet is straightly positioned, it repels. Okay, that means the inner pole repels. When the magnet is away, what happens? It attract. Okay, attract towards the field magnet. Here when it is straight, it repels. Okay, this is the special property of the magnet arrangements.
Okay, I am going to assemble the perfectual motor. Here this is the 8 pole armature, and here this is used for the field magnet, and this is the armature, and here this is the housing for fixing the bearing. Okay, now I am going to insert the armature. Now I am going to set the field magnet. Here the two field magnets are arranged. So friends, look at this. Now the perfectual motor is going to run. Okay. Okay friends, thank you for watching the video. If you like this project, please subscribe and press the bell button and also press the like button.